We had to cannibalize parts of the track to fix up a ship, but you should have enough left to plug the gaps.
You know, if you're firing up the X-Wing again, could I cook another? Okay, sure. Totally understand. Sorry, General, but the blast doors are locked down.
I said open the door! Open the door! The door! Open!
Ah! Amamuna.
Physics.
Circuit.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're wasting your time. I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report.
And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, that base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
If we can destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo, and Wookiee cookies for Chewie.
Ah! Asha di weka ni mreko hiyo mono haha. Nerele iluwa people beri hehu na dina heo. Nikote hidi ya odo ginyagia mweki obuwa.
Dayawa Madara Shah.
Everyone on the deck, now, on the double!
Some things never change.
True. You still drive me crazy. If you see our son,